kind of fish do people fish?
Mostly trout, rainbow trout primarily, but occasional brown trout. And then once the water temperature gets a little warmer, they'll start catching a lot of smallmouth bass. So,
yeah. What do you guys think about this trip you're on?
Oh, it's great. We started out down at Canyonlands and Arches and camped. It was great.
Oh, really?
And a little bit of wind and rain, but it's just awesome scenery.
You guys from the area, right?
No, we're from Washington State.
Oh, really? Oh, wow, cool.
Yeah, we've been to Bryson Zion before.
Still some snow up there.
We are birding, so we should go up there. Place to live.
Yeah, it's pretty.
What you doing there, park manager?
I'm rowing.
Working hard.
Yeah.
What's that?
That's what park managers do.
That's right. I delegate.
Yeah.
I delegate and support.
Birding on Rockport.